you were instructed to hold over Sierra Point. Say again your request, please.
We are holding at Sierra Point and request to perform a touch and go in Granada.
Okay, 5 November, Alpha, descend to 1,000 feet above the ground and proceed Abin Tower South. Hold Abin Tower South.
Proceeding to Abin Tower, holding South. Go from here, 5 November, Alpha.
Oscar Alfa Romeo 5 November Alpha, roger, proceeding traffic now on the runway, so your discretion, right base, runway 09, caution maybe possible wake turbulence.
Roger, reporting on right base, runway 09, Oscar Romeo 5 November Alpha.
And final number Alpha, after the touch and go, you will make the right turn inbound Sierra Point. 6,500 is okay for you?
Impossible going to north.
Oscar Romeo 5 November Alpha, requesting if it is possible to November Point to navigation to the north.
Okay, November 6,500 is okay? Left turn November.
Affirmative, Oscar Romeo 5 November Alpha, 6,500.
Okay. Bueno, una delta Charlie, pues por la derecha con el amarillo, hasta luego.
Breakers. Por la derecha con el amarillo, el Boeing 1 delta Charlie.
Green. Cruise. Go pump on. Make sure full reach. On. Okay. Let's go.
Boeing, una preguntilla.
Adelante.
¿Cuánto tardáis? ¿Un par de horas, 2 horas y algo?
2 horas 5, el Boeing 1 delta Charlie.
Perfecto, gracias.
Ok, whenever you want.
Right now.
Let's go. Since we could be facing wake turbulence,
yes.
Due to the previous traffic, we are interested in to make a higher than normal approach.
Okay.
Okay, so you are on your base. Look at your speed, look at your engine,
yep.
And activate. Okay?
Okay. I'm going to put...
Oscar from your 5 November off base, runway 09. Oscar from your 5 November off.
Oscar from your 5 November off, give for touch and go runway 09. Wind north 5 knots.
You should be losing speed.
Okay. Alpha Romeo 5 November Alpha Clifford touch and go runway 09. Wind north 7 knots.
Clear for touch and go Alpha Romeo 5 November runway 09.
Okay, and now you are going to keep 70 knots.
70 knots.
Okay, we are going to be. Do you have all the engine?
I don't.
Okay, so you are going to have an extra vertical speed. Do you have problem with your ears?
No, not yet.
Okay, so 70 knots.
Are too high.
If you keep 70 knots constant, it will be. It will be possible to do it. Okay.
Fine.
Torre de May 1.
You are meant to have a steeper approach.
May 1. Sí, muy buena. Solicitamos permiso para hacer revisión de balizamiento.
Tengo, te enciendo todo, tengo un tráfico para hacer una toma de despegue. Está ya sobre los papis, más o menos, lo tiene a la vista.
Afirma, pero nos esperamos un momentillo, no tenemos prisa cuando nos indique que tengan hueco.
Mira, en cuanto levante, enciendo todo y os dejo hacer la revisión.
Preparo la aproximación por una vez que alcancemos Delta Golf, Golf Delta Alfa.
Delta 9 Charlie recibido ya, le digo maniobra a su discreción. Ya me he establecido cruzando el BOR en final.
Entendido, pues maniobra de excepción, le llamo sí. Cruzando el BOR en final.
Rotate. There you go.